Are you craving for Mexican food at the same time? Asargao vibe? Well, this episode is very perfect for you because I've got the best place for you. Miss April, ako personally, I'm really excited to know the story behind Dirty Sanchez because aside from the fact that you're really serving authentic Mexican dishes, I heard very inspirational daw ang journey sa Dirty Sanchez.
Yes, yes, yes. Well, Dirty Sanchez started in Siargao actually, and interestingly, it started during the pandemic.
Okay. This was pandemic baby.
Yes, it's a pandemic baby. So we started Dirty Sanchez, of course, to make it, you know, like, kasi I own a hostel there, but that wasn't earning much. So me and my partner and another friend who's also a partner, we thought of opening a food place.
Okay.
What's so funny about it is that initially, we agreed na, yeah, we will sell Mexican food, ganyan. But what happened is that it evolved more into a party place.
Okay.
So, people was going to, ano, to Dirty Sanchez. This was in my hostel. And, yeah, we were serving beers. We had friends who DJed and musician friends who were there who played. And so, people went there to actually party.
Okay.
And parang naging secondary si food. Although, okay, the food was still very commendable and it's not the same menu that we were serving.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's a pandemic baby and yeah, but even then, parang it was good, but still it was not a profitable enough business for us to survive. And this is why me and my partner, we decided to leave the island. And now here we are trying it out in Davao City.
Okay, so from that party vibes in Siargao, yes, what makes the vibe different naman po here in Davao City?
Well, right now, the goal talaga sa business is to focus more on the food.
Okay.
So now
so
it's really
food ang concentration.
Yes,
here.
Yes, yes. And we did some changes in our menu. We introduced birria taco. This was my partner's idea, Anton. He's also the guy behind the kitchen. Kumbaga, he's the artist behind the project. And my friend Manman and I are more focused on the business operation side of it.
Miss April, it takes so much courage for entrepreneurs to really start a business in time of a pandemic.
Yes, yes.
So, sa inyong aside, how did you overcome the fear na hala, basin masayang lang ang, yes, ang ibuhos na effort,
yes, yes,
most especially the money na inyong ipagawas?
Studying the market, looking at specifically, particularly in Davao City, parang it's very interesting to say that the pandemic changed the climate of our economy, especially for small businesses like ourselves. We are given a platform that was made possible by technology, and that made such a big difference for us. And if you look at it closely, the market in the city, there is a significant emergence of local businesses, and it's gaining a lot of support from the consumers. So even from the consumer level, you could see that there's a shift. Now there's this bayanihan feeling of everyone. We gotta support each other, support your local businesses.
Speaking of food,
yes, yes,
what makes your Mexican dishes here sa Dirty Sanchez special?
What makes it special is that, first
well,
of all,
I'll start trying.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
okay,
yeah, for sure, of course. This is the birria taco. This is our best seller. I wouldn't say it's authentically Mexican. It's more American-Mexican. Because
okay,
if you say strictly Mexican, the meat that we should use is goat. But we're using beef. Here, this is the consommé.
Okay.
That is, kasi yung birria meat, it's a stew eh. And you get the consommé, you dip the taco, it's super yummy. Yung birria meat that's inside the taco, it was cooked with the consommé, parang stew siya. Ayan. And then, so we serve the soup with it. This is our homemade chili sauce also.
Chili sauce?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if people who like spicy food, yeah.
This is how much?
This is 199. And for the quality of the food and the how much of it is in there, kasi hindi tinipid sa ingredients, it's
wow.
Super. It's actually...
Ano ka first na comment?
Yeah, it's
super
very...
puno.
What
oh
he
my
does.
Gosh. Actually, honestly, Miss April, this is my first time na makatry of
oh, yeah?
Ang name. Raw puno, so juicy,
yeah.
So tasteful.
Yes.
Sa isa pa lang, grabe, mabusog na mo guys, promise.
Yes. Very sulit as in.
And for 199 pesos only, ha?
Yes.
Grabe, isa pa lang winner.
Yeah. Wow. This tostada you should try
sauce,
also.
Promise.
You like it?
The best dish.
Yeah.
It complemented so well, Manggol. Walay overpowering, walay
yeah.
Kulang. Winner.
Yeah. Thank you. I mean, it's really Anton. This is really
grabe,
the guy.
Amazing. So how about this one? Kaning pasabog na fries.
This is dirty fries. Parang the idea is para siyang nachos. But instead of using nachos, we're using French fries. Kasi it's more Filipino taste. Kumbaga,
yes.
Parang Filipinos, me, I love French fries.
Yes,
everyone
super.
Here loves French fries. So,
and lami ang fries ha. Ang fries pa lang mismo ha.
Yeah.
Wow.
And so yeah, it's topped with the birria meat. And with a roasted salsa, fresh salsa. It has pickled onions and then yung cheese sauce. So as you can see, these dishes, it's made of almost the same ingredients. It's the birria meat that we used in our birria taco.
Meat, ha?
Yeah, wow. Yeah, yeah. So it's one product that makes a lot of other products. That was the idea. And yeah, we're making it. This naman, the tostada, it's the tortilla wrap that we use for our birria taco.
Okay.
But we, it's crispy fried. And it's also, again, topped with the birria meat. There's the roasted and fresh salsa, pickled onions, and the cheese sauce. Parang the same lang, except that we use the fried tortilla here.
I think each menu reflects to your personality
wow.
As a person.
Oh, yeah?
Siguro because so far, na-notice na ko, almost the same lamagod ng iyahang mga ingredients,
yeah.
Right?
What makes it nice is that parang same-same lang yung ingredients, but if you taste every dish, they're very distinct from each other. They're unique. Like tostada doesn't taste like this. Tostada
okay.
Doesn't taste like this, right? There's something unique about it kasi crispy fried yung tortilla and that makes it special.
Wow.
It's a different experience
yeah.
From one another.
Yeah. And this is the artist behind
yes,
it.
Yes, finally said yes. So the artist behind all these dishes plus more pa. Hello sir, thank you so much for this wonderful experience and for bringing this kind of food here in Davao City.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah.
So how does it feel for you as an artist of these foods that you're getting like compliments or good feedbacks about the foods that you prepare?
I'm just happy that people come back, try it out and they come back, I'm happy.
Yeah, so it gives so much happiness to the artist or the one who prepares the food, the satisfaction and the happiness sa customers because really more than the earnings, I think,
yeah.
The satisfaction comes from the customers na satisfied sila, they're happy with the food and then they will recommend it also
yeah.
Sa ilang mga friends and family. Thank you so much, sir, for dropping by.
Yeah.
He's very busy in the kitchen, pero na-push na to para mag-hi siya. Okay, thank you so much, sir. Yes, oh, diba?
We keep it simple. Parang this burger, for example, itong smash burger, the smash dirty burger meal. Yes, it's one of our best sellers. This one is super simple. We have these meatballs that Anton smashes. So the patty is flattened. But what makes it nice is that it's crusty and crispy, especially
True.
On the side, but still very juicy in the inside. And yeah, you just put cheese slice, the patty, two patties, two cheese slices.
And the bread is so good.
Yeah, the bread is good. Very good burger dressing. And then we serve it with fries and cheese sauce. And it's really good. It's super good. But it's super simple. And that's what's nice about it.
Grabe, guys. Please, have to moderate and experience the foods in Dirty Sanchez.
Wow. We're accessible physically here in our shop. We serve in our window. We're located in Maa in front of Barrio Lagao Restaurant. Yeah, you can message us on our Facebook page. You can place your order there if you want it to be more convenient and have it delivered. And yeah, we also have an Instagram page, The Filthy Sanchez.
Na-confirm na gitna ko. You will really get dirty here in Dirty Sanchez.
Wow!
Because kamuton nang gusto niyo siya tanan. Tapos mag-hugo-hugo pa diri, making the experience really fun. And you'll know na nag-enjoy yun ang mga nagakaon, di ba?
Yes, yes. Para talaga sa street food also. Parang, let us stick with this. Support local, support local, support local. I'm telling you guys, we are dancing in the tune of a revolution that we are part of. We may not be fully aware of it, but it's happening. There's a significant shift that's happening and giving a big breathing space for local businesses. Let's push for that even more.
Love local!
Support local!